Way down south in Beaconsfield, late on Anzac Day, 1,000 meters down below, 100 tons gave way. 14 miners scrambled clear, but 17 went down. Fallen rock and twisted steel, 3 men down in Beaconsfield, 3 men down in Beaconsfield. Well, Larry didn't make it out, they found him 2 days in. Still no sign of Todd and Brand, things were looking grim. Come late on Sunday afternoon, hope was all but dead. When voices in the dark revealed, 2 alive in Beaconsfield, 2 alive in Beaconsfield. Tears of joy, they're safe and strong, a miracle from God. Across the town, across the world, spread word of Brand and Todd. They chatted to their rescuers just meters from their cage. Can you send us down a count of meal from the club hotel in Beaconsfield, from the miners' pub in Beaconsfield? Well, that Tassie rock is hard as nails, but the folks are tougher still. Their families were praying and their mates were on the drill. Freedom clawed its way on through the darkness and the dread. They kept their shoulders to the wheel. They breed 'em tough in Beaconsfield. Breed 'em tough in Beaconsfield. And who'll forget that moment when the lads we thought were dead stepped out onto the surface, Todd Russell and Brant Webb. They held their loved ones tightly and they moved their tags to safe. And every miner's face revealed, they are the gold of Beaconsfield. They are the gold of Beaconsfield. And they were free from Beaconsfield.